can imagine, a lot of these animals are inside of glass tanks. It's all indoors, so it's holding animals in incredibly unnatural situations.
These animals are confined in such a small space and in such artificial social groupings. That kind of stress makes it more difficult for them to fight off diseases.
Now, if you were in a bathtub for 25 years, don't you think you'd get a little psychotic?